Hallowed be your name, my kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our sins, as we forgive those who sin against us. Do not bring us to the test, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Good afternoon.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel.
So we are now having our...
Diha-diha, bibiyaan nila ang ilang mga pugot o mituyog kaniya. Mipadayong ito sa sakayan, uban sa mga sinuhulan o mikuyog sila kang Jesus. Okay, sa simpleng interpretasyon, ang unod sa ato ang ebanghelyo karon, ang paghinulsol sa atong mga sala, o biyaan na to ang tanan na itong ikabisihan o i-priority na to, i-prioritize na to ang Ginoo. So, timba ka o para paghinulsol sa itong mga sala, God first, di ba, naman at give.
Panunupahan katapatan sa watawat ng Pilipinas. Ako ay Pilipino. Buong katapatan ng lupas ng Pilipinas at sa bansang kanyang sinasagisag na may langal, katalungan at kalayaan na ipinagkikilos sa sabi ng makadiyos, makatao, makakalikasan at makabansa.
Tarong ang sayaw. Kalina mabuhay ang aking tara, iyuta na
natamang grade 9 o grade 10.
Sayang. Bagay kayo, Noel. Bagay silang Noel, oh.
As we forgive those who sin against us, do not bring us to the test, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Good afternoon.
Listen to the report.
It's also known as Barbados or Curacao aloe. It has been used in traditional and folk medicines for thousands of years to treat and cure a variety of diseases. Although the plant is negative to marine parts of Africa,
it has rapidly spread across the world because it's cultivation is easy.
The ingredients of making aloe vera gel are aloe leaf, bound spoon, or knife, sanitized jar.
Number one, aloe vera gel features. Wash your hands. It is important to start with clean hands and use clean tools to make sure that gel doesn't get contaminated.
Step two, slice off an outer leaf of an aloe plant. The outer leaves are more likely to be mature. They'll contain plenty of rich, healthy gel.
Step number three, drink the resin for 10 minutes. Place the leaves and upright in a cup to let the dark yellow resin drain out. The resin contains latex, which can be slightly irritating to skin. It's best to drain it out so it won't get into your skin.
Step four, peel the leaves. Use vegetable peeler to carefully peel away the green portion of leaves. Be sure to cut through the inner white layer of the gel underneath.
Step number five, consider mixing the gel with a natural preservative. If you have a lot of a gel you want to keep for an hour or two and mix it with 500 mg powdered vitamin C or 400 with vitamin D for every one fourth cup of gel you have. Place the ingredients together in a blender and blend well. The gel will lock for months. Add first.
Step 6. Place the gel in a sterilized clean glass jar. If you use the preservative, the gel will keep for several months in the refrigerator. Without it, it will keep for a week or two.
It's already time. I'm off to my next class. Let's go.
Apply it to the sunburns or other minor surface burns. Aloe can also be used as a skin moisturizer or a pigment in body products. Never use aloe vera gel on thin parts or blistered skin. It should come from healing properties.